Did you know, according to GMAT official website, 2 lakh students take GMAT exam every year and the success rate is below 50%. But if you want to study in top B schools abroad, you have to have good score. You need at least 690 to make an impact. But what if you could not clear the merit? Does it mean that it's the end of your study abroad journey? It's not. Trust me, because I'm here to tell you, you could easily bypass GMAT and GRE hurdle. Recent trends show that more than 50 B schools globally now offer GMAT and GRE waivers. Hello everyone. If you are dreaming of an MBA abroad but are dreaded by those tough entrance exams like the GMAT or GRE, then this video is specifically for you. In today's video, we'll explore 5 prestigious MBA colleges that value your professional experience and academic prowess over standardized test scores. But before moving forward, if you are planning to study abroad at top B schools, then you don't want to miss our free AI-based profile evaluation tool. It'll assess your strengths and weaknesses and suggest you schools to improve your chances. The link is in the description box below. Now, before starting the list of colleges, I have a word of caution for you all. While the idea of skipping the entrance exams may sound tempting, it's important to consider the potential downsides. However, it's not all gloomy. There are universities like New York University or UCLA Anderson with their exceptional offerings. And there are many more universities like this, which we'll be talking about in details. Let's start the list. Number 1. University of Texas at Austin. If you want to pursue an MBA from this university, generally, you are required to submit GMAT, GMAT Focus Edition, GRE or EA score. However, these tests can be waived off if these requirements are met. If an expired test that is taken 5 plus years ago, be it GMAT, GRE or EAS submitted or post-approval, you can get a journal test waiver that is merit-based. To be considered for a test waiver, an applicant must have a minimum of 3 years of substantive and progressing post-undergraduate work experience, preferably of an analytical or quantitative nature, and at least one among completion of an undergrad degree with a strong academic record or completion of a graduate degree with strong academic record, preferably in an analytical or quantitative discipline. So, on number 2, we have UCLA Anderson. UCLA Anderson offers applicants the option to apply for the full-time MBA program without submitting a GMAT, GRE or EA score. However, you have to meet the minimum TOEFL or IELTS requirements. The minimum score for the TOEFL IBT is 87 out of 120. The IELTS minimum overall band is 7. On number 3, we have Cornell Johnson. Johnson is offering candidates of the full-time MBA 2023-2024 application cycle the ability to request a GMAT GRE test waiver without negative bias. But can you request for this exception? Well, yes. But you have to somehow demonstrate analytical or quantitative abilities through your maybe academics or work experience. On number 4, we have NYU Stern. Students can request for test waiver under the NYU Undergraduate Test Waiver Scheme. However, you must fulfill these requirements. Have an undergrad degree conferred by New York University, have earned a final cumulative GPA of 3.2 or higher at the time of degree conferral. And please note, GPAs below 3.2 may not be rounded up. And this waiver option is also referred to as NYU Plus MBA program. Now lastly, we have USC Marshall. The Marshall MBA program allows for the submission of requests for standardized tests like GMAT GRE waiver. To qualify for a test waiver, you should have a strong academic record showing your quantitative skills, which you can explain further in your test waiver request essays. When requesting a test waiver, the admission committee mainly looks at 2 things: your overall academic success and how well your performance in quantitative coursework. Now please note, you can also mention your professional experience as part of your application. So, the overall conclusion is, you need not to worry about clearing GMAT or GRE. You can live your MBA abroad journey without going through any entrance exam. Now, if you like this video, then give it a thumbs up and subscribe to MIMSA for more study abroad content. And if you are really serious about pursuing an MBA abroad, then I would suggest you to go ahead and book a free 20-minute strategy session with our expert. The link is in the description box below. Till then, goodbye, and I'll see you in the next video. Thank you so much.